In the modern era, characterized by the dominance of stealth aircraft, the presence of the F-15EX Eagle II from the United States is proof that conventional power has not been completely abandoned. This aircraft is present as an answer to the need for combat power that can carry large loads, has a sophisticated avionics system, and is still able to survive and operate in the harshest combat environments. The F-15EX is not a competitor to the F-35, but rather a formidable complement in maintaining American air supremacy. The emergence of the F-15EX is a continuation of the long history of the F-15 Eagle, a fighter aircraft born from fierce competition between the U.S. Air Force and Navy in the late 1960s. In 1965, Secretary of Defense Robert McNamara requested the development of an economical tactical fighter to replace the old fleet. This competition was finally won by McDonnell Douglas, which designed a superior prototype and began producing the F-15A and F-15B variants. Over time, the needs of the battlefield evolved, and the F-15E Strike Eagle variant emerged, a two-seat aircraft with superior ground attack capabilities. Powered by General Electric F110-GE-129 engines, this version is capable of flying at speeds of up to Mach 2.5. Export success and solid combat performance prompted Boeing to develop the Advanced Eagle family, starting with the Saudi Advanced Eagle version in 2013, which featured a more robust wing structure and modern production technology. From there was born the F-15EX Eagle II, which was introduced in the early 2010s when the U.S. Air Force realized the shortage of fighter aircraft due to the reduction of the F-22 and the delay of the F-35. The F-15EX brought many important improvements, one of which was in the avionics system. This aircraft is equipped with the AOQ-250 Eagle Passive Active Warning Survivability System, EPA, which replaces the old electronic warfare system, as well as a fly-by-wire system that converts manual controls to an electronic interface. Although fly-by-wire technology is not new, its application to a legacy design like the F-15 is a revolutionary step that increases stability and responsiveness. The problem of wing pylon vibration that often occurs in the previous version has also been resolved. In the cockpit, the pilot and weapons system officer are now equipped with large 10 and 19-inch touchscreens that display real-time ANAPG-82V1AESA radar and EPA system data. The F-15X's detection and targeting capabilities have also been greatly improved. The digital joint-mounted cueing system allows for target locking beyond line of sight, while the Legion Pod IRST sensor detects threats passively without relying on radar. The avionics system built with an open architecture makes it easy to upgrade in the future. However, the main strength of the F-15EX lies in its extraordinary weapons load capacity. In standard configuration, this aircraft can carry up to 12 air-to-air missiles and 30,000 pounds of air-to-ground munitions. With additional racks and weapon stations on the conformal fuel tanks, its capacity increases dramatically. 16 AIM-120, 4 AIM-9, 2 AGM-88 HARM, up to 16 GBU-39 bombs, and 2,000-pound JDAMs. Interestingly, despite carrying a large load, the F-15EX is still capable of performing aggressive maneuvers, even at extreme angles of attack. After being officially named Eagle II, the U.S. Air Force ordered the first 12 units at a total cost of around $1.23 billion U.S. dollars, or $102.5 million per unit. Today, the price per unit is around $97 million. Slightly more expensive than the F-35A. However, It should be noted that both have different operational missions. The F-15EX Eagle II is not just a modern version of an old fighter. It is a blend of the legacy of past glory and the complex demands of the modern battlefield. An aircraft that brings power, precision, and flexibility to the new era of air dominance.